$100 for today. $100 is present on this upwards move. For now, it's starting sideways correction of this move. I want to see if it is coming down or if it goes a bit flat like this. Four more drops will come through to the downside. So if we zoom to 4 hour time frame on $100, on the 4 hour time frame, you see they broke through this trend and they are correcting here. Watch this sideways correction for one more drop down. This is the trade we expect today. A drop out of this. Oh, see if they will give us this to make A, B, C, or if they will give us this drop, tag the low before they give us the C wave for more downside. So we want to watch out for one of the two. If we zoom to 1 hour time frame for today, we will look through this collective structure they are forming here. This is when they will break down for us. We are looking for the sell after the break to the downside on $100 for today. So we want to watch out. Another card for today. Another card has been on this upside momentum. You gave a drop here, so because of that, we expect another drop to come through for the resume the bad momentum upside. Resume to the 4 hour time frame on another card. In the 4 hour time frame, so they gave us this A wave downside, and after this drop, they have been on this B wave up. So we expect at any moment for them to start the C wave down. For the reason, the bear momentum after completing this flat structure, we are looking for this set on the card. Reason to 1 hour time frame, we want to watch out for proper break here. At present, they are still on the trend line here. They will be forming a corrective structure for one more spike up, but they will come through for us with the set downside. We are looking for set on the card today. Only interested in set. We ignore if we see a bad setup here, we ignore it. Another card. On card Swiss for today, card Swiss is presently in this sideways move at the moment on the daily. So we want to watch this cross sideways correction here. Most especially, we expect this to climb up, break this top. We zoom to 4 hour time frame. On the 4 hour time frame, you see at present they're attempting to give us a flat structure here. For this up move that will test this top, so to expect from card Swiss. So if we zoom to 1 hour time frame and 1 hour present, they give us this A wave that are climbing correctively for B. Expect them at any moment to break down, complete the C of this structure, and then take off to the upside to retest this top. So to expect from card Swiss today. So we want to watch out for that. On New Zealand Yen for today, New Zealand Yen is presently on this upside momentum. We set at any moment to drop back down to complete this A, B, C flat before it resumes the bear momentum upside. We zoom to 4 hour time frame to look at that. On the 4 hour time frame, this was the A wave. They have relatively climbed back up for B wave. We expect at any moment they will drop for us to give us the C wave of this structure for the resume the bear momentum upside. As you see this as a correction of this impulse, which will mean more impulse will resume after this drop. So we expect this C wave from New Zealand here. So we want to watch out for that. We zoom to 1 hour time frame. On the 1 hour time frame, there's still the possibility of this small flat here, A, B, C. Then a retest before the sell we are looking for. On silver today, we expect that silver will continue this buy momentum upside. So to expect from silver, more buyers to come through. But if we zoom to 4 hour time frame, at present on the 4 hour time frame, they give us this drop pullback and they climb back upside. So we expect another pullback here to complete this running flat before they resume the buy momentum upside. So we want to look for the completion of that to get into more buys on silver. On the 1 hour time frame, they give us this A wave down and they have climbed for B. We expect them to drop here, complete the C wave, and then resume the buy momentum upside. So to expect from silver. So we want to watch out for that as it develops today on silver. More buys to come through to the upside. So I want to look at that as it develops.